the ditch.
Walk with her. Okay, come on, talk to your people.
Hello, everyone. This is my cat, who's Kitty Softpaws.
Kitty Softpaws.
My baby didn't really want to put on her this collar.
Harness.
She didn't really put on the, let us put on her harness. But if she's not taking her paws out or anything, it fits her. So my baby's arms are little and slippery. So they slipped out of her arms when she was trying to get through. So that's why we put our hand on to Kitty Softpaws. She's a very nice girl. When we get back, guys, I'm going to show you what we're going to make with Kitty Softpaws. When she does that, we'll be able to serve treats and everything. So we will. So Kitty Softpaws is going to help us make some dinner when we go back. She did kind of be a bit funny. And she does feel him. And here's her sister, Puss in Boots. This is Puss in Boots, Kitty Softpaw's sister. Is she going to jump into the ditch?
Hello.
Puss in Boots is a very funny.
And who's this guy?
Oh, that's the Rogue.
The who?
Named him two names.
The Rogue. Why is he called the Rogue? What did he do?
Because before he stole my mom's chicken. And he's very bold.
Oh my goodness.
So that's why we named him two names.
Mommy calls him the Rogue, does she?
She does.
Oh dear.
So that's why you have to switch on to the soft pass, because these two are very funny. So this one's Kitty Softpaws, and that one beside a ditch there, that's Puss in Boots.
And who's behind Puss in Boots? Who's this guy?
Mushroom, because he's the wildest villain.
He's a wild one?
And Lancelot's right there behind Mushroom.
Oh, here comes Lancelot.
That's Lancelot here.
Oh, wow, you have a lot of cats.
Thanks.
They're lovely.
A lot of the cats kind of stay there. Sometimes Mushroom stays there at my home. And that's where we're going to cook for Kitty Softpaws. Our cat will be so thirsty. And yummy, but she won't like this. So the harness, they kind of do it right with her. So she's very calm with that. So the collar could be a bit little tighty, but it suits her. Bye! See you in my next video. Comment down below. Sorry, I just got a bit crazy. Bye!